Hi friends, welcome back to my Edukala. Today's recipe is creamy cheesy toast. Cut the bread slices into circle shape. Spread mayonnaise. Now spread tomato ketchup. Chicken fillings, lastly add some mozzarella cheese on it. Cover it with another slice of bread. In an egg, add pepper, salt, and coriander leaves. Mix it well. Take the prepared bread and dip it in the egg mix. Now take a pan, add some oil. Toast it. Easy and tasty bread toast is ready. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe, click the bell icon. Bye.